We're gonna be closing soon. If you'd like to go in.
Okay.
Fucking kill you.
I'm so sorry. Goodbye, Evelyn.
Stay.
What's going on in here?
Thanks.
May I?
You did a great job with her, Charles. She looks just like she used to.
I get how important it is. If you ever need to talk about anything,
I'm good.
I was married for 25 years. Her name was Dolores. She was a nurse, and I was a needy guy. Her personality was healing. She was always so warm and smiling. Then one day she wasn't. It was sudden. I grew so attached. Just the thought of letting her go. I've seen death all around me, but I've never become immune to it. When it comes home, sometimes you forget about all that coping advice you give. I know it's difficult for you.
None of this is real, anyway. It can't be real.
What if it is?
They were my children. I can't sleep at night without the fan on. The hum drowns out the screams. This just keeps happening again and again, and nothing's changing. I don't know what this place has against our youth. They're innocent and so undeserving of this. Now, I've been calling and calling, but God isn't picking up the phone. When will this end?
Still in your pajamas.
Listen, Come on. I'll be ready real quick.
We're gonna be late. I don't wanna be late.
You look gorgeous, though. Can you call an Uber, though?
No, we don't have time for an Uber.
So who's gonna drive?
I can drive. We'll go.
No, I'm fine. I'll drive, okay?
You've seen things, occurrences. These questions that float in your mind may seem unanswerable. These are not hallucinations. You have a gift. She needs your assistance.
Wake up.
You may be the only one capable of reaching her. Do not fear what you may not understand. You are not alone. Let me show you.
We should do Wizard of Oz. I was thinking sexy scarecrow.
That could be fun.
But you have to be sexy to be a sexy scarecrow. Otherwise, you'll just be a scarecrow, a brainless heap of smelly farmer clothes. No one's gonna wanna go in your garden, honey.
Bitch, I will murder you.
You know I love you.
Are you really going, or are you planning to flake out again?
No.
No what?
Can you please be social for once? Just one night. For us. I'm bringing a bottle.
And I'm bringing some tissue paper to roll up this goblin snot.
Put that down. I am social. I'm just not really into the whole getting shit-faced and almost dying scene.
Lonnie's gonna be there.
He probably already has a date.
Ask.
No.
Okay, Then I'll ask him for you.
Stop. Well, shit, then ask for me.
Shut up, Ivan.
I wasn't even joking.
You've been sweating on this guy your whole high school life. And he's going to be far away for college. It's now or never. The clock's not gonna wait around for you, Caroline.
Speak of the angel.
Hey, Caroline.
I have, like, your headband.
Right. Are you going to the monster hop?
That's weird. We already had a fire drill this month.
Now we're getting out of math.
You are gonna go to math anyway,
guys.
You're right. Do you want to head out?
I don't want to go to
math.
What are you doing here? Dance was canceled.
I'm sorry.
Go home. Thank you.
Have you seen a woman walking around here? She's wearing a white dress?
No.
Is that your family?
No, he's not.
Okay. I was abducted.
So was my sister. You know, we were all over the news. Julian Torres and Dina Swan. You know, we were just kids. Smart kids, though. One night he got too drunk, fell asleep, and forgot to lock up. And you know, they never caught him. But Dina did meet him again some years later. I come here to make sure he hasn't returned. Strange things can happen, you know? Especially in Spellbound. This town seems to have a consciousness of its own. It does bad things and then buries its secrets. And sometimes these secrets get dug up.
I remember you. Was it true, everything they said? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so intrusive.
Is that your wife?
Yeah. Who's that one over there?
No, I mean the woman standing behind you.
Where?
Most of us depart the physical world and move on to the next. But there are some that linger. They are not yet prepared for the transition. Some are fearful or unaware of the sudden change. Only those with the abilities we possess.
How? those are some nice shoes.
Can you stop with the puppet?
Hey, okay, but all jokes aside, it's cold out. Let me ride you home in my van. It's nice and warm.
No, thanks. I'm good.
How was you gonna freeze your little toes off?
I said I was good.
Then you're gonna make yourself sick. Come on.
Don't touch me. I know what you're doing.
Okay, all right. Ma'am, I was just trying to be nice.
Dina Swan?
Hi.
Hi, I'm Detective Scott Redmayne, and this is my partner, Detective Ashur Nassar.
I can talk to him. I can get him to talk to me.
We really need to find a body. His poor mother hasn't slept at all.
Neither have we.
Okay.
Dina, would you mind if we join you?
That's fine.
Thank you. This way.
Maybe you drank too much and the kid provoked you and you fought back. I understand those things happen. You had to protect yourself, right? I get it. We get it. We just need to know the details. That's it. Please. I know you're a good man, Carl. I talked to your neighbors and they said very kind things about you. So let's be honest. Where's the boy at?
Give it up, Scotty. And the boy's mother. Shouldn't give two shits about him, letting him run around on the streets on his own. At his age, that's how kids grow up to be criminals.
Can I speak with him alone?
Yeah, sure.
Sober, man.
What are you ashamed of? Don't you think you feel a sense of relief letting out the ugly inside of you? Everyone has something that haunts them. You have to get rid of these ghosts.
I didn't kill no kid.
You can go on denying this forever. Continue wandering the world as if nothing matters. Show no sympathy for that child's family. For that child's soul. Eventually, you won't be able to run anymore. You'll end up where you belong.
And where is that, sweetheart?
That's not for me to decide.
In hell? Well, good. I hear the devil smokes reds. Maybe he'll loan me a couple.
All right.
I can't get rid of him.
Maybe we've been wrong all along and you didn't do those terrible things. Maybe it was someone else. That wasn't you, was it? Who was it, Carl? I know you want to talk.
He won't admit it.
Who?
Carl. I don't even think he knows what happened to him. I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Can you, please?
Tried to get rid of him. It didn't work. He's like this tumor so deep in the brain, it can't be removed.
He'll eventually go. Your souls will be separated and brought to two different homes.
How do you know?
Some can see things others can't. I'm one of them. Don't be afraid.
Oh.
right, this is getting f***ing ridiculous.
Okay, all right, let's send her home.
All right.
Touch my hand.
Touch your hand? Shouldn't we turn off those cameras first, or do you want to put on a pretty little show for those two nice fellas?
Touch my hand. It's time to move on.
Okay, Dina, that's enough. It's time to go home.
No.
I worked 3 jobs, and I couldn't afford to keep her alive. How do you move on?
I haven't figured that out yet.
My daughter had her entire life ahead of her. She was always planning, looking towards tomorrow. Sometimes I still feel her around me. I see her pass by the kitchen window, riding her bike up and down the street. At night, I hear her singing her favorite Disney musicals from her bedroom. Is that strange?
Excuse me.
You were crying in your sleep last night. Everything okay?
Do you remember what happened?
What?
Night of our anniversary. The accident.
God.
Calm down.
Oh, oh God.
Look at me. Look at me.
Visions about death, about things few in this world are meant to see. There were questions I've had that I never knew had answers. And then I saw. I need you to see. Look.
Be frightened. You can come out.
It's okay, Abed.
Why do you hide here? Are you frightened?
This is home. It's been home since. Believe me, child, when I tell you I do not know what time we are currently in, nor when I first came to this place.
But why? Why do you come here, and why do you stay? I know what you are. I've read all about you.
So much curiosity for a young one. I've walked many places and seen many things. I've had a great many adventures, some possibly rivaling the countless stories in these literary works. I lived careless and free, spoils of an eternal life, and I loved it. That is until I realized that my story, my adventure, could never have an ending, neither ambiguous nor definite. No, the world would never slow nor stop spinning for me. It was then that I realized that time, my grand friend, greatest gift ever bestowed upon me, was in actual fact my greatest enemy. It had abandoned me to a life of forever, the villain in my life. It was then that I retreated to this place where I now wait.
For what?
For the end of forever.
You'd rather die? Why?
Death, like any ending, will offer a new beginning. New adventure.
But you can live forever.
There are different forevers, child. One of life and one of death. It's this new friendship I now seek. One of eternal rest. I have a suspicion. It is not just curiosity that brings you to see me.
You say time's your greatest enemy? The villain in your life? It's mine too.
Leave now.
No. You can help me.
Brother, child.
I'm not leaving. You have the gift of time and you say you don't want it anymore. Then give it to
Enough!
Me.
Yes, I can share this. Gift.
done so once before with someone I trusted. One whom I wish to be present in the infinite chapters of my endless story. But the consequences were dire. To do so, never again. Forgive me. Do you have close ones, child?
My mom. My daddy died when I was a baby. I don't remember him.
And you love your mother?
Yes. She's my best friend.
It's good to have friends. To not be alone. Without doubt, your mother is also frightened. For you. And for herself.
She says she isn't. But I see it in her eyes. When she hugs me, she holds me longer than she used to.
She worries over her sick child. And desires for you to live a long, healthy life. But not as an ungodly creature. You would lose your mother, her love, and everyone you care for. You cannot deny this, believe me. Still, I shall let you decide. Drink and you shall not perish. But you will be a shadow in this world, a villain. Or do not, and live contently without fear, with the light that you have left, until that forever rest brings both you and your mother peace. But before you decide, you must do something for me. Bring an end to my story.
No, I can't.
Then it shall continue.
Master is gone. What will become of Obed?
Come with me. You can take care of me. Until forever.
I don't belong here, Carrie. Let me go.
Look for a light.
Thank you.
baby.
I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
I'm glad I could help out. You know, I think everyone has a special gift they can give to the world. It's up to us to choose if we want to share it. There are many people out there needing our assistance during these times. Evelyn's at peace now.
I am too.
Take care of yourself.
I think it's your turn now.
I don't know why I have to go now.
Stop being such a big baby. You'll never be ready, Charles. I can't stay here any longer.